Stirn.
Haben wir klar, haben wir klar.
Wenn wir noch ein paar Hobbys noch machen, ne?
Aha, irgendwann wird's remittet. Ja. Nicky 95 into bed. Yeah. Ish. Yeah, I get the yellow pop and then defense. My defense is a bitey too. Stamina's ample max basically. Ik heb de hele paar in passing, ik heb niks aan shooting als we nou defenden. Mijn is op 82. Iets doen op mijn phone. Ik heb Biki aan mijn agility, mijn balance en balkendeel. Ja, mijn stamina is op. Stamina is op 93 stem. Ik heb Biki balance en Biki balkendeel aangezet. Agility en dribbling, ik denk dat die eerste punt net gaan lokken. Passing het ik cursing, short passing, long passing het ik het helemaal af. No join. Ja, is het vanaf mij weg. Right back. Je weet het niet. Magic kan een gamer met die lifting bolt. 85, not too bad. Ah, ik is op 95 pace, hij zit bij die. En ik heb juist een van die perks wat ik meer spoed kan krijgen als ik defense moet gaan doen. Ik heb altijd liftback gepikt, maar ik nog geen headbackie. Ja, met centerbacks is moeilijk, hè.
two right back.
5'10", same size. Not too big, not too small, basically.
But Liverpool is a beer. He's a fucking long man. He's long. I say I'm pretty all the size as my wings, actually.
Yeah, my money is precisely all the size as a wing. I'm in his cock for now. Isn't it easy what I got after going with the years? You're gonna cock steak away. No, I'm in my gameplay basically. I go from base mannequins. And you can mark like all my means at loop. I'm Derek Ray and ready with his tactics board alongside. Hey, mannequin, like cock out. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
And a fine tackle. It should be! Well, good defending, clattered out of there.
Nah, my shooting is cock.
Tofik. And a good looking ball.
Like, he is beginning accuracy in it for in case.
About the delivery, it might still be problematic.
Oh, yours.
Threat over for now, it seems.
Yeah, I'm running like cock for now.
See, no. Promising looking attack. And in with a real chance.
Shoot. Well, I mean, shooting his cock. I'm all good, I'm going back. I don't know, see, what the fuck, I'm running his push for now.
And intercepted it. Marcellus. Cho.
Kostutter.
Yep.
Kigerson.
Like, this is my long passing and short passing equal, basically. Long passing is picking me.
Failed to keep hold of it. Well, doesn't that secure it on his own? Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Messier. Okada. Moyano. Enzo. Zaya.
Oeh, je hebt gelijk. Nee, ik heb gelijk. Hij is ikie.
Hij valt hier op positie. Kom maar.
On the ball, Palacios. Tremendous ball played through. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
Well, as the stats show us, this has been a really even game so far. There just hasn't been enough guile or invention in the top third of the field from either team, which needs to change at some point.
Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Tofik, Franco, Duarte. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down.
I got him. Damn, the base though. My stem is still like they go to.
Franco.
He doesn't know how to play with the head back and left back being a player.
Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately.
Wow. Nice passing, man. Nice passing.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
He's driven in the corner.
I'll go up.
Well, options at the back post.
Offside, hello.
Can they keep it out? Just cleared away in the nick of time. Well, there it is. That will do it for the first half. Here is the Sali Duna Park.
It feels like my right back is faster than my left wing ball, but my left wing has faster pace and acceleration.
What's your traits?
Hopefully, the perks. I get second wind and I get enough defensive. The army man give me a spot for defensive place.
Second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride.
Fuchsville Bay, huh? Whatever that means.
Using space on the opposite flank now.
Wow.
Red to win possession back. Good technique displayed.
Nice, nice, nice.
Stuffing out the danger.
That's coffee.
Palacios on the offensive, but nothing comes of it.
I got inside. Oof.
But in fairness, should have made the keeper work. Moyano. Marcellus.
That's fine, I got it.
What was that?
I got mine.
Well, very effective play in possession. Well, good hands there from the keeper.
Look at that left wing.
They need to be more positive with their passing. Make more runs in behind the defence. Create overloads in the wide areas. And then we may see an improvement in those.
Oh, just barely out.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
Yeah, that guy asked for the ball a lot, eh?
20 minutes. Keeping the ball moving. It's with Duarte. Now they stopped them in their tracks. Can they take the lead?
It is.
And there it is.
It was a fuck up.
We wondered if a goal would arrive. Well, now it has. And will there be a response now? Well, a dramatic moment near the
Uncle
end. That might well be the decider. And the pass could do damage. Strong play here to keep the ball, to wait for the support. And they do like to press whenever they can.
Why did he have to turn around?
Well, the supporters think it's on. And reading it absolutely superbly.
I'm at the bottom.
Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Bianchi. And he keeps going. Just made sure nothing came of that. An unforced error, you've got to say.
Go, go, go. All you, all you. Bottom.
Can he finish?
And that will be all for this game anyway. GG. It is a different type of gameplay though. Yes, they only lost by one goal, but I never felt they were in control of the game. Not used to playing defender much, so 7.6 and I didn't even do much, just passed a lot. Got 1,000 XP from that, nice. Defense 75, attack 136. Goldina, what position do you play? Okay, I'm quickly gonna leave and then host, so I can invite this guy, see if he joins. Yeah, I calculated the amount of points that I need for each Snow is online. I wonder if Snow is gonna join. It's in a mean way. Let's see. Epsilon. How do you move the goalie, by the way?
Right stick, so holding right stick. Okay, and then you move him with your analog.
Right stick?
Yep, right analog. So push it in R3 and then
Never knew that.
That's why one of our previous matches.
Yeah, you moved it up and he shot through that. That spot that was open.
Yep, and there's also before that.
I'm gonna start too long.
That guy, when he pulled out the goalie, it wasn't a normal triangle where the goalie runs straight from the guy with whichever guy has the ball. The goalie was literally coming at me zigzag, so that guy was doing it with his goalie, was going up and down, or left and right, while he was pulling the goalie up. So he was doing that.
You learn a lot of shit, eh? Like, you know a lot more of this game, and then you can be me on this game, so. Uncle Snowy?
Actually not.
You joining?
I actually learned it from Unix, and then after applying it myself.
Yeah, I know you could call the goalie out. I don't know about that movement though.
Yeah, I also didn't. Unix actually told me about it. And then after doing it myself, I realized, okay, this is what it looks like when you actually manually control your goalie.
Wait, so can you do it in a, what's it like,
a normal match.
Oh.
There's another way to switch to your goalie. I can't remember what it is. There's a button to
Oh. What position are you playing, Snowy? Basically. You go into pale gloves and then you choose, he's gonna give you two options, Volta and pale gloves. You choose pale gloves. Normally we would skip, but you know. Nah, he said he won, they know. What's up, Manny? Oh. He's asking, do you understand the difference between a through ball and a pass? No, X is more direct. Through ball is to more like a more forward pass. That's X. Triangle is just, he probably om die sit na runs to, basically. That's up to you. Well, we're gonna start long while you make your character, and then when you're done there, we should be done with the match. Well, until this guy joins, he's only 80 up to long. I'm just waiting for him to join. He asked me to add him, but he's taking long to join. I did twice.
What's athletic?
That's under your build. So, hoe lang jy is, hoe meer spoed het jy. Maar jy moet onthou, spoed het twee kategorieë uit.
Acceleration. Jy het top speed en dan die top speed. Jy het top speed en acceleration, basically.
Ja, acceleration is hoe vinnig kom jy by jy top speed.
Ja. Vinniger gaan hy wegtrek.
Yes, hy gaan vinniger kan wegtrek. Hy gaan piek makkeliker kan draai. Swaar ouwens is moeilik om te draai. Dis long, maar hy is sterker. Verstaan? Let ook langer been.
Jou acceleration
16. Ja, dis nog default stats. Dis nog level 1. Midfielder, CM. 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 Look for the thing that says CM. You choose. Either left or right. You choose. Ja, yes, my mannetjie is baie lig en hy is 5'10" maar hy het baie top speed. Oh, my wing ball te min sê. Hey, die heb ek in zoolie. Zoolie, here we go. Yes, no way, you should have joined earlier. So I could have helped you with the build before we played. I told you at what, just after 10. Yeah, it's almost what 22.
Okay, so the Alpo club so speelt now.
Leave a like and sub, guys.
Oh shit, we need to speak English. I bet that
was. Doesn't matter. Snowy's mic is muted on the stream, so it's all good. No opponents, eh? Even since Snowy joined, they don't wanna face us. Unless you wanna host. There we go, match farm. He's gonna do all the details.
Snowy, dat is altijd knopjes wat je gebruikt om te pause, nee? Is waarmee je call in the match.
Remember, you're playing with a player load now. Oof, that girl is terrible on the outback bold. Back just makes perfect. I actually put a shot in unsuspectingly. He mag, but not slightly.
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me
Tolliman, Dagen King.
Is Stuart Robson, and everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, that guy looks fast, eh? You can't help but notice there are some great matchups all down over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those matches will win the game. Oh, yeah.
Powerful effort, close.
You must add me, Goldina. You can't tell me I must add you if you don't even send your PSN. All good, all good.
But quick thinking defensively. Taken away, he won the ball.
That left wing doesn't like to earn, I see. GG. Oh, King. Private, you, me. Speak English, then I might understand you a bit better.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be?
Wow. I hold it, and it doesn't even spam there.
And it's gone out of play. Goal kick.
The ball over to you. One of them is staying back because they're scared of the wing backs moving so fast. What?
Skillful. Really good challenge. Oh, a lovely ball. Can he take the chance?
And a goal it is.
All good, all good. I don't know if that's a guy or a girl. What the fuck? You me game. You English speak. You need to send me an invite to be able to be added. You can't, you know, expect me to add you if you don't even send me an invite. Offside. It's pair clubs, man. They have different shirts and stuff, different kits in pair clubs. Sometimes Liverpool, sometimes PSG. Sometimes City. Yo, that guy's taking everyone's ball, eh? I don't like playing 8-pack against this game. Tegan Slayer.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish.
All good, all good. This is looking right. Yeah, that guy didn't know where the fuck to pass, but... Two? Where the fuck are you on two? Oh.
Lawson. There to take it away. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted.
Chance to break here. Offside. But the flag is raised. There's fucking mosquitoes there.
Well, he saw the pass, but he just didn't get away quickly enough.
No, me and play, but no. What? You just Google dance like that. I don't understand what you're saying. Yeah.
She really deserves credit for that challenge. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Happy to take on the shot. And that is going to be all for the first 45 then here at the Etihad.
What's the score? 3-0. Damn, if we were playing our normal builds though, it'd be a different outcome. Technically.
So back underway here into the second half.
If the game would also stop lagging every now and then, that would be helpful. Very helpful. No, it's just a little laggy. You have a good connection, so you don't have to worry too much about it. Remember, I'm not on a LAN cable, so.
And on the ball, Castro.
Yeah, but you have a 200 meg LAN.
Under a fair bit of pressure.
Got you. You see that left wing doesn't like to make the hands for some reason.
Well, in the end, nothing really to worry the keeper about.
I'm going up. Crossover.
Wait, say again?
Tremendous intuition to win it.
Yeah.
Back.
It's not permanent, you can change it after a while.
Superb effort to keep it in.
Yeah, so don't worry about if your character doesn't look the best first.
It comes to absolutely nothing.
He doesn't have it.
And possession given away.
Seen it?
Zaya.
It's fine, so I'll go back.
Castro, D'Alessandro. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Moura. Vasiliev.
Yeah, what the fuck? Asking for the ball.
And blocked for now.
And then my game's lagging.
Yeah, I'm still there.
Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. And now, passing it through! Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh,
nice.
Fine stop!
I don't win it legs as I get ball, so that irritates me. I'll go for him.
And played short. Oh, and it goes.
Nice. Nah, but they must have some decent perks on them. or points at least.
Let's take another look, because this is a special goal. He's so far out when he strikes it, he couldn't have hit that any better.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
What do you mean? It's only weird, that they're going.
Zaya. So the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not exactly what the home fans had in mind when they arrived at the ground today, Stuart.
Well, this is certainly a performance to forget, because they've been totally
How many times have they... Yeah, I guess done, what the fuck?
They have to defend better than this. It's been a dismal display.
Square.
Oh, great vision. Couldn't put it away.
Offside.
Offside, however.
Well, he'll certainly be pleased to see the flag go up there, because that was a poor miss.
Wow.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. Zaya.
It's up to you. It's up
and
to you.
5 minutes remaining.
Surely. Oh, what is it get doing?
All the way through to the keeper then.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna end.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
That was a shitty game. I'm gonna go back to normal. A bigger chest, and then how so? You know, a soccer player is not meant to look like a rugby player, you know that, right? A soccer player is not meant to look like a rugby player. There is one soccer player that actually looks like a rugby player. Adama Traore. That guy looks like an NFL star. I think he went to NFL, I'm not sure. Nope, it does not. No. Remember, you play with different kits, so don't worry about that too much. Yep, just a random show. It's like the rich pink shoes.
I'm not gonna lie to you, I have let you pink socks.
Nah, I don't have any. Okay, I'm lying if I don't have pink, I have peach.
I can change
I'm going back to my normal game, my normal you can host us, Oli. Someone's a dog trying to bite your toes. What the fuck? Didn't you guys say you're gonna sell them? How many is left? How many of them are left? Oh.
But after maybe Saturday we're gonna have to leave. Now we're gonna take it at one. I can't remember the pet shop name now. We bought our German Shepherd stuff. Almost done here. Everything in a game just to get the right stuff.
They're all gonna bite the toe. Yep, it's only you can host, by the way. Send me invite. What is your matches played now, Zoli? Closer to 100 by now.
Yep, close to
100. That is in the game settings. You need to go out of pill clubs entirely, but finish your character first. Otherwise, you're gonna have to do the entire character from over. You know what? Speaking of that, let me quickly go do that. The music. But I'm alive. Game settings. You really come on, Snowy, make finish here. We finished our game already. We lost 4-0. Oh, yeah, has always an invite again.
Joshua.
Don't call him. There's no implicit. It's up to you. It blocks him. Whenever you're done there, we can invite you. Don't start yet, Zoli. Don't start yet. No. Then we're gonna have to wait another 15 minutes for you. Quickly put a name, and then you're done there, then we can invite you. Just make the commentary name first.
Yeah.
No, make the commentary also first. They should be one. There's a lot. It's the entire alphabet. Go to F, and then you go to the R in F. F-R, not F-E. Foster. Almost there. Told you. First.
Yeah,
Mine is Marcellus, my surname. Victor Marcellus. Then it should, yeah, it should show your character on the right side with like blocks on the left side.
If I go back now.
No. You continue from there, you advance. Any day now. Just saying, well, you might need to add him on EA. Does he on the top left is there a box that says drop in? Snowy, send a screenshot on the guild. Because I'm lost.
Yeah, I...
Kijk of je invite krijgt.
Wat
Did you get an invite from Zoli?
Yeah, like 4 times.
Oh, join the invite. Ja, ik ken een screenshot, ik het live. Wat Zoli. Oké, why are you too sheep? I'm gonna go get me something to drink quickly. Nah, I'm not making coffee again. Sheep play. Because if you do any of the other two, you're basically letting him play for you, but he needs your account on his PlayStation. Oof, what is there to drink? And then I had no need to yellow player creation lach mark. Heading up here. Jij hebt ze hele ding gecanceld, hè?
Ja, je hebt bij de verkeerde plek gecreëerd. Oké, dan maak je makkelijk.
Maak het net vinnig, maak het net vinnig.
Moet niet worry, kijk, nee. Als je...
Dus, die goed wat nou bij je gaan count is jou height, jou weight, jou voet wat die gaan wees, en jou position. En dan maak je net je naam nog vinnig. Moet niet worry over die andere kakkie. Andere goed kan je altijd na je tijd doen. Ja, you did it by normal player creator. Instead of pro clubs. That's why I said go into the pro clubs. Then it says Volta and pro clubs. Then you choose pro clubs. I think you went into the player creator. But it's fine, now you have a player there. I don't even have an ultimate team yet. I don't play FIFA that much. The only thing I actually play on FIFA now at the moment is Pro Clubs, so... Yeah, I could take it up with vanilla ultimate team to see. Ten last week. It was built a few. Two more matches and then I'll level up again. Then I'm equal with Usher. More or less. You guys doing okay there? You guys doing okay?
Yeah, I'm just making quick.
Yeah, because my power's going off in an hour.
An hour.
Oh, at 4 to 6. Tomorrow is Friday. Monday I'm going back to work. What time does the school open again? Of January? They close the schools late and they open it early, eh? Nice.
Yep, it's gonna be lucky for me.
How so?
Because,
okay, then.
So my brother, he, the first day when the school starts, he's gonna go to school, and then the second day, he's gonna go on a grade 8 camp.
Oh, is that crack? Wait, so he's grade 8 this year? That's coming.
It's gonna be like for 5 days, I don't know about the honor. So we have all of the things.
Ongroening for him.
Yep.
Yeah, he's gonna be. We had. When I was. Doesn't matter, just make a character quickly. Just so he can start playing. Remember, you just need your height. However tall you want to be or short you want to be, your weight, your position, your preferred foot, left or right footed, and then just your name. You don't have to worry about the other stuff too much. You can do that when you have more free time. Just so you can start playing. Otherwise you're gonna sit here the whole time waiting for you. Yeah. Zoli is still in the shape, right? Zoli.
Yes, I'm still in the shape, right?
Okay. Just make sure he advances.
Okay, so what must I do now, Zoli?
Is that? Okay. Say options, yeah. Advance.
Options. And then you advance. He can't see where you're aiming, just saying. Big block. Check for the positions, it's going to be 5 positions. Just let him do the first one for stem and strength also, just so that's done. You'll see at the bottom it says X to choose and square to allocate. Why you guys do that? I'm just quickly going to the vault to see what the word is.
Is your acceleration? Yes. So then
X.
How tall are you, Snowy? To Nitty, yes, to do from physical strength and stem. Good for now.
corners in our empty slot. Burks by Burks.
Are you up at Burks?
Ga dan. Okay, dan kies jij. Gaan die naar die intuïe zo rechtsonder.
Bijna.
Gaan rechts, gaan rechts, rechts, rechts. Gaan nog, nog. Dus een shooter. Oké, nee, gaan van die in hieronder met die klauw.
Bijna.
Away, verdomme. Nee, klik op hem. Away, away, that's it. Oké, dan kies jij back. Oké. Waar ga je nou in uitsturen?
Dan denk ik de PlayStation en join. Good. You see the it shows now it my pro club dancers and leaderboards at.
No, I'm still in this thing at the book numbers B.
Where is this now?
The profile, the profile and stuff.
Oh. But if you go out one, your character will stand on the right side with squares on the left side.
So can I get out here, sorry?
Yeah, you can
exit. You can exit once. Playstyle.
Nog één. Toen was dan drop in match.
Oh ja, play drop in match.
Ja, don't go into that though, just wait there. It's your different. Nee, hij heeft het gezegd, hij heeft net gezegd wat zijn default is. Ja, zijn position. That's fine, it's gonna know how to.
Maybe it's your default striker, but it was your wounds to that.
We could quickly go into it. Go to the big block to the right. Then you go down to the center mid ball you just did. And then you play square on it. To set as default playstyle. Default.
Yes.
Okay. And then you exit once, and then you can join on Zoli's invite. There you go. Just so it's a default playstyle, or play position.
Default.
Teammates, there you go. Okay, now place your options to AD up. And then Zoli AD is up for the host. Me? You don't want to know that. No, that's the overall. That's not the level. That's the overall. That's why I said you don't want to know the level. Yeah, you Zoli, what level are you?
65.
No, I'm low. I'm on 41. Yeah, but I don't play as much as Zoli and Ash and them. They play more pro clubs than me. This is like a, just like a practice thingy. You'll go into the match now. Oh, that was actually a crossbar. If you hold in circle, it's gonna kick to the even. Don't hold it in all the way. So you just hold it in a little bit. Unless you like closest box where you just tap it or something, like slightly more than tap. Okay, just remember you're playing as one player, you're playing in the middle, so just try to stay in the middle at most points.
Stuart, what are you expecting? Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere.
Yeah.
Ingredients for a really exciting game.
Go to work, Dan.
Well, they couldn't take advantage of the
opportunity. Okay.
And back with Kang.
Yeah, that's your character.
Fisher.
Don't play square when you chase him, by the way. Square slide.
On this occasion. And no way through.
That's all he's seen it.
Untidy in possession. Now, who can he play it to?
No.
And he's waiting in the centre for the company.
That's fine, I got it. Offside! Fuck! It's all good. Nah, offside.
To be fairly routine.
There's fucking mosquitoes though. Huh?
Yildiz. Hunter?
You need to turn like a run against him to take it off. Pass it, X. X is pass, yeah. Squeeze, cross, triangle is two ball, circle is shoot if you have the ball.
Very quick thinking there. Reyes and back with Kang. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them?
Oh, that guy's injured.
They dealt with the threat posed. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeffrey.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him.
But too early.
Real discomfort. He's a tough boy. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff.
Oof. You're gonna take it probably. I just sent it in.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Not much defensive cover there on the flank.
Fake
referees
it.
Are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick.
Huh? No, if you're the last player, like on our off now, for example, if you're the last player and he's behind you, like closer to our box, send it. Now. Oh, fuck. Nah, I get that so sorry. I say, yo. Ik die eigenste show daar niet zullen. Ik net getap. Nah, I'm just saying send it, just to pass it over. Don't worry, you're still learning the game, you'll get used to it.
Let's just hope it opens up and one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Just stay in the middle, Snowy. Yeah, you send him it. Pass it to the blue guys.
Ferrari. Moreno now. Lovely ball over the top. Can he find the net? A smart stop here.
Just listen to these fans. We are home, I think. I think so.
Over it comes.
Oof.
Pass defending right on the goal line. Possession lost.
There you go. All yours.
As eyes for goal.
For me, it looks like the lefty gets put in easier. I don't know why. Just feels like it.
And the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Oh, a little bit lag. There we go. That's Snowy. When we done, yeah. When you are playing and we're not on, for example. Then it's you could play on this pair of gloves as your player, or you can go. Nah, just to learn the game. Because if you don't learn it on your own, also, you're gonna basically rely on us to lead you the whole time. So you just need to play as your player and then get better. Don't worry about winning and losing, just like learn the game. Like a lot of the new people when they start playing the game, they're like, oh, I want to win, oh, I don't want to lose, like, don't worry about that. Okay. I feel by a fool into this room. Yeah, good. It's basically depends on what type of ball you want to receive. If you base X, they're gonna pass it to you. You're gonna end like that, they can skill you sometimes, just saying. All good, all good. If he gets the ball from you, you need to pass the ball before they take it from you. It's only yours, by the way, just saying. Oh, the mosquitoes is irritating me. Why does that guy look so short, but when you are celebrating, he looks so tall? Dini. Seen it? No. Woo! That's spin speed, though. I didn't mean to ask for that. All yours, all yours.
Giving it a try. Great block again. Hunter. Fisher. Excellent defending. Making progress. Teammates in the middle. Oh, that goes down as
I was not offside.
Yep.
All good, all good.
Dane.
This phone is down to skill passes.
Crossing possibilities. Not a touch off corner. The defender last of all, so a corner.
Best circle to clear the ball, no? Yeah, circle to clear the ball away from our box. This is our box. Chicken, nice. I get the fill also.
No.
And
played in.
Oh.
Dealt with that ball comfortably.
Who the fuck?
Yildiz.
Jesus. Yer. Had to buy my own Sabu.
Real chance.
Nah, that's a nice one. Actually, in a way, a good thing that Unix is not here, because Unix would have talked a lot of cock now because of Snowy. No, it's because you're still learning the game, that's why I will tune your cock.
Good looking sequence.
Oof. That was close.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort.
Because he's scared, he's agile.
Couldn't hang on to it. Kaczmarek. Well, they've given him too much space. A good and fair challenge.
Max, no, you can even check on YouTube how to get better at Pro Clubs, basically. Just so you can like learn more basics about the game. Guys, cock tool, eh? I'm asking for it.
Promising looking attack. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper.
Come on, goalie, choose where the fuck you want to pass the ball. Offside. Full time. Do not. All good.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
Right over there. Nice. Nah, I wasn't. Fuck you. Fuck you. Nah, why are you saying sorry? Sorry. They don't apologize in FIFA. Sorry. Just exit the game there. Don't worry about the level now. Level up to like level 5 and then you put some points into stuff. Either level 5 or level 10. Just come out of the game, Snowy. Here we go. Ready up with options. That's your community, your fans and shit. But since Zoli is host, you can't invite anyone. But the reason why Zoli is host, because he can control the team better than me. Yeah, center mid technically. Zoli is playing a right wing and I'm playing left wing at the moment. There's like there's a cam center attacking mid, then there's left back, there's a right back, there's two center backs, and then there's goalkeeper. That's nice. Up again, Snowy. Hey, actually, you have FIFA 23? Ugh, yeah. You know, it costs only 300 in FIFA 22, right? Why not? But you want us to spend money on you? Yeah. You don't even want to spend money on yourself, why would we spend money on you? I spent enough money this Christmas, I'm not spending more, just. I bought a Christmas present, since we did Secret Santa this year. I bought dinner once this month. I gave money for food, gave money for power, gave money for rent. I even bought somebody a birthday present actually. I bought them PS Plus for a month.
I got that one present.
No, I only got my birthday presents. He thought I was gonna get him something expensive. No, but I got him two cans of fucking space since he uses a shit ton of space. Huh?
Christmas.
You take all the presents? What did I even get? Imagine. Imagine.
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek.
Let me sit. I'm not going to lay back. It's not going to work. So now the way we ask for the ball is by pressing X so they pass the ball for us, the computer, on our team. The angle for the ball, square for a cross. Oh, we played against this guy earlier, Slashy Smile. Particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game. Almost. All good, all good, all good.
Chance to run at them. Cross could be useful.
Oh, not the best clear. I dare to get past him. Send it. Fuck off, Curly.
Excellent defending.
He's not the fastest guy, I don't think. Sorry. He might have some speed. No, center is in the middle of the field. Most of them.
And here's Moula. Marcellus. No way through.
I don't know why my guy that didn't want to turn fully. Go Slashy! Go Slashy!
And intercepts again.
Wow, I asked for the ball and they pass it to someone else and then they pass it to me. Look where you got the earnings, Noe. You're focusing on someone else, character.
John.
You playing as your character. What the fuck was that? Lady?
Crossing into the middle.
What the fuck, Romelio? Gonna hit me.
Takes on the shots. Well, it wasn't quite the quality of
shot. Injured, actually.
A delicious piece of skill. And he takes it on.
I'm gonna get that shot in this game.
Just clarify the injury situation. Our man,
oh, it's this guy, the one that fucking lifts the ball and shit.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain, but he looks less concerned than the bench who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. They could nudge in front.
Oh, good. That was the defenders passing against each other for some reason, not clearing.
So the ball rolling again. With the scoreline standing at 1-0. Zia. Well, he's won the ball.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
You can see the difference between a striker and a wing. I saw now with my character and yours, when we started running our character, he's like a different gear. He's like a tuck up. Ach, yeah, that guy. What the fuck?
So a throw in here.
Never mind.
Nicely cut
oh,
out.
Nice. No, you took the ball from him.
Effective pressure to regain possession.
He likes his skill though.
And with that, the first
he was a guy earlier that kept lifting the ball. Like tipping it when you try and get close to me, just tips it up a little to go past you. Sad guy. Oh, must be nice being a cat, eh? Sleeping all day, then getting berserk, running like an idiot, and then sleeping again.
Underway.
he's lost the ball.
I'm going.
Zaya.
Oh, never mind.
Now, who can he play it to?
Is he legs lifted?
And the flag just
what
got
the must have been tight.
Well, they couldn't keep possession. Now can they create something? Just needs to stay calm.
What the fuck?
Check. And Jimenez has it.
Well, just know he don't spin the whole time. Check his stamina also.
Lim. There to win it back.
That's fine.
Okay. And unable to keep possession.
I took the ball from him, that's why he slid me.
A free kick forthcoming.
Possibly.
Marcellus.
Oh, you're lucky, nay.
Oh, he's lost possession of the ball.
Go for that.
Well, that's a super ball over the top. And running in
goalie.
Hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
I'm asking for it.
Could they come to regret that?
Ik heb hem niet gezien, hij is erin. Oei, hij gemeente met die boze feestkop.
Just
about
in this.
But they have more of a threat at the other end. Square cross. That's just deception. Goes Noe. Yeah, don't spam circle, just hand the ball. All good.
Just 20 minutes remaining now.
Just trying to focus on
the now possibilities in the center. That's a very fine claim under pressure. Lynn.
Such a big guy, go and take the ball from a girl. Yeah.
Terrific block.
Yeah.
Well, got you.
Most of the ball in the last 15 minutes.
Okay, let me sure just go in the middle.
That would be the game over as a contest. Just
what? Why is my character stopping? I'm not even MG and Sam. Snowy to the HQ.
Ahmed.
I don't think I'm going to be fast enough. Maybe I am.
Could play it in. Timely intervention. The high press was on and the chance.
Snowy needs to learn to clear the ball. You had the ball. Remember your character is orange, right? You can either pass it with X to one of us. You guide it with your left analog. So wherever you looking with your analog, you're passing it that direction. Okay? And then you can either pass it with X, cross it with square, or toe ball it with triangle. But most of the time it's going to be passing. Yeah. And if you're like close to the box, there you go, that's a bit better. All good, that's why I said, if we're not on, just play the game so you can just, you know, get used to the basics. Don't worry about losing and winning. Okay, this game actually, I'm adding my character dead. Oh, yeah, he's leading too, no?
And that will be all
he's winning too, no? I can play one more to my pass queen. Just and spam X a little bit, not spam too much, just so you can get out of the game. You see, Zoli, I'm there now. I didn't even get any title stuff. Victor Marcellus.
Now
Yep. And then when you're in the lobby, you wait for Zoli to come. If it says post-match by any of us, you must wait until everyone's showing nothing. And then you can ID up. There you go. ID up. Options. You see that play drop in match, right? That option that it showed earlier? If we are not online, you go into that, and then you're gonna be into the screen, then you just paste options to start. To ID up. On your own, basically. And then you'll play whatever position you play on normally, so it's gonna be a sentiment position. Five total, yeah. Unless you're playing as like a club or something, then you can be 11. Yeah, that's a bit, you know, all over the place, because everyone needs to play on their position. Match phone, nice. Oh, that goes way too much. I'm not even eating that hard.
Oh, it goes so good.
Huh? Cool. Nah, my curl is a solid. It's like Slaton Bikita Art. Is it that same guy? Oh, fuck. It's the same guy. The guy we just lost against. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. Stuart, what are your expectations for today? Well, Derek, we're looking forward to this game. You can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game. Well, a good tackle.
Teammates around him. Well, too much elevation.
Ish, dead shot still. Yeah, same guy.
Boss.
You have the ball, Snowy. Well, the timing was perfect. It was a bit of a shitty pass, but okay. All good, all good. And blocked for now.
Do you want to work?
Again? You stay here now, Zoli? Okay. You need to look where you're gonna pass. So you need to look for your teammates and where they are, and then you pass that direction. Remember, your left analog is your directional. So for example, I was below you, but you must also look where the enemy, the opponent team is. I tried to get him to clear there. Really vital interception. Dumbia. Go. Marcellus. And the cross goes in. Fuck. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the position they were in. Is he really gonna run all the way? All yours. Here. All yours. Can they nice. And yeah, you got it. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
No, you can change your name to Snowy. It's just your commentator name. You must have something that they can pronounce.
Situation defensively and did his job.
Boss. It's a good looking ball in behind and a really
Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it still could be dangerous. Well, he fancied his chances, but shame about the finish ultimately.
I'm asking for it. Yeah, I see him. I see him. What the fuck? Why am I falling?
Top class defending.
Yep.
Whenever the game decides to let me pass, nice, eh?
Madsen.
I see he likes to eat that slow-mo balls for some reason.
Well, the fans really want him to shoot. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equalizer?
Well, still an issue here. Intercepting it intelligently.
We're having the goalie has to kick it. If you didn't ask for that, I was gonna send it over. Oh, God. Zoli, what the fuck are you doing? What the fuck was that? You called for it.
Madsen. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? And no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only and the whistle is sounded. That will be all for the first 45 here at the
end. That's why you must check where the ball is, so you don't accidentally call it when there's an open spot, basically. Like, Zoli passed it towards you and you almost messed up. No, Zoli passed towards you. You didn't ask. Players pass on their own. You can only ask when there's a computer running with it. Yeah. Pass it. There we go. Nothing? By not sprinting, you need to move. You can dodge it, but not on your level at the moment. What the fuck? Why did that guy stop? Fuck's sakes.
He has teammates around him. And a useful cross. A really intense pressure applied.
Just stay in the middle here, isn't it? No, not yet. Close to our box. Fuck.
Underway following the equalizer.
This guy with his takes.
Peterson, Fuchs, Madsen. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Oh, lovely way to ball. They might be in. Well, he moved into an illegal position.
Well, he had the vision to pick out the through ball, but he couldn't play it quite quickly enough.
Might be able to get in behind the defense. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Illegal play, and hence a free kick.
I'm so confused. Stay there where you are, Snowy. If the ball comes to you, just press circle to clear it. Unless you have an opening to pass the ball. That was my bad. Go.
And there to intervene. Pretty simple for the keeper.
No, he's panicking, that's why he's pacing.
Well, there you have it. They haven't been good enough going forward. They've created very little so far. They need to
look the game. Don't just spam the buttons. Yeah, don't just spam the buttons.
They need more possession. Determined defending. Nice looking pass.
No.
Ish. A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish.
If it zooms in like how I just did before he shot. That's not you, that's him shooting. Pass it, pass it. Look where you pass, no way, look where you pass. Don't ask for that too much. Remember, you pass X while you don't have the ball, you're asking for it. Yeah, but as you can fly for the ball when you have not hit it, and going to try for your pass. So as you have after your opponent, then going to for your opponent to pass. Teammates available. Making sure nothing came of it. Gotcha. It'll shortly be full time. Keep going. What cut out for them? Stuart, what have you made of this?
Enough. Well, it's been a tight match, but they haven't done quite enough going forward, in my view. It's all been a bit too predictable. A lot of passing, but not enough penetration. They have to get crosses into the box in these final few minutes. If you have the ball, the pass is X. If you don't have the ball, X is to ask for them to pass to you. But if you ask when you're behind someone, then they're gonna pass against that someone.
5 minutes left.
I was gonna say, where the fuck is that guy passing? Actually, I thought I was offside there for a second.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly.
That was me fucking up there. Fuck off, mosquito man. Yeah.
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Not a good pass.
Fox, no missiles on it.
Nah, don't stand still because it's harder for us. Remember, we're trying to play the entire team with you in it. That's why we're struggling. You need to play with us, not stand still. Fuck you. Snow is here, honey. Is he? Sicker?
Yeah.
I see him. Nice. What's your kiss, Jokies? What kick in the box you had? Oh, good. It's harder for us to play against that guy because we kind of babysitting you also, but like I said, I got 6 points something. Actually, I'm not dating up. I'm leaving. It's not gonna be enough time for me to play. No more game. Yeah, one man. It's team against team though. So you can see how the team stuff is compared to player only. 6-5 Vision.
Druk R2 is now in. Oh, I'm not for any quest.
Cookies. There we go. Oh, that's it for the live stream.